Riz Miller can't control it behind the net. Now Matt Carl trying to scoot around past Meyer, the defenseman. It's picked up by Gotch in the corner. Gotch drops it back to the point. Niemann's there. Scores! Belly Niemann fires a slap shot, and the Sharks are on the board. Here's McLaren trying to work it up for Mahalik on second effort. He gets it to Joe Thornton. Thornton with Mahalik and Greer. The drop pass for Milan Mahalik. He'll challenge the defense. Drops it back for Thornton. For Mahalik! As they score 2 minutes and 10 seconds apart. And Gotch is robbed by Esther as Marcel Gotch with a great bid to make it 3-0. Rizmiller's shot wide, kept in at the point by Kyle McLaren. He'll get it ahead. Back to the blue line. A touch pass. This is Freddie Meyer. He'll give it to Robitaille, number 27. Robitaille cycling it back to the boards. Shot that hit. Davison, they score on the rebound. It's slammed home by Jeff Sanderson. A tough bounce turns the puck over. Here's a break for Mike Greer. Mike Greer on a breakaway. Score! A shorthanded goal for Mike Greer. And it hasn't unfolded so far that way. Umberger saved by Toskala. Here's Hatcher. Oh, what a save by Vesa Toskala. How did he stop that? Hatcher was ready to put his arms up in celebration. And Vesa Toskala makes a huge save here to keep it 3-1. Weaves his way through neutral ice, then plays it into the Flyer zone. It kicks off the skate of a Flyer. Here's a turnover back to Mark Bell. And Robert Esch robs Mark Bell. Larceny. Here's Jeff Sanderson. He has the lone Philadelphia goal tonight. After it is Umberger. And then fanning on it in front was Sanderson. Back to Hatcher. Out to the point. Classic to Kyle McLaren. McLaren skates it in. Fires. Score!
Carter, very talented, quick young player for them, which has an effect.
Here's a quick young player, Marlowe, to Clough. He scores! Those are big minutes for any defenseman. Here's Clough with a steal off Kapanen. He'll dish for Brown, who scores! Now Mike Krafchi will send it the length of the ice off the rebound and hitting the post is Kapanen. Loose puck at the San Jose crease and finally covered up by Vesa Toskala.